All right, we've got a really special guest coming up very soon. A lot of you know her because she teaches the Tahitian. She's awesome. I already like her. We kind of hung out for a second. Poi Rava? Yeah. She will be singing today. It's funny, she crossed out like three things. She's like, hula, no, dance, no, no. And then she wrote sing. So she's going to sing, maybe dance too. I don't know what's going to happen. She's pretty magnificent woman. And she's going to be singing, ooh, one of my favorites, Valerie from Amy Winehouse. Woohoo!
Aloha, everyone. Mahalo for that introduction. I'm humbled, flattered. Oh, sorry, it's a height issue. I'm not doing stand-up. For those of you who know me, my name is Poi Rava Tehiva, otherwise known as Brother Hutz's daughter. The chicken girl, don't ever call me that, by the way. I will never serve you chicken, ever again. As you can tell, I'm talking because I'm nervous. A lot of you know me as a dancer. Yay, because you don't have to hear my voice. And the fact that I can check 1, 2 myself right now is scary. So in advance, I'm sorry. Thank you. So in case you folks don't know what I'm competing up against, my sister was in the Hawaiian category who sang Kala Mo'ula with her ukulele. I'm very proud of her, right on to you. Give the attention to her because I'm scared. Okay.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself.
Hold on, can you try that again? I need to check this mic one more time. The bass is too high. There's a little bit too much reverb, and it's covering my vocals. Really? Then something else needs to come down. I'm sorry. I'm very picky when it comes to my sounds. I'm sorry, you guys. He's awesome, by the way. Can we get a round of applause for Skylar? He's engineering all of this right now, including dealing with me. So you are awesome, man. Oh, a little bit less on the bass. More, I'm trying to find my point up here. Check. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, take two, y'all, I'm sorry.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself. And I look across the water, and I think of all the things, what to do when my head I'll paint a picture. Please.
I gotta shake my shoulders when I say her name.